So my work deals, or maybe I can say tackles ideas of masculinity and representation amongst the black male bodies. My childhood experience, where I faced a lot of body shaming and masculinity stereotypes. So that's where the idea of creating this body of work started. I photograph myself in different, how I see myself in different characters and costumes. I've enjoyed the sessions we had here. The program helped me so much in terms of developing the work. And as an imaging artist, I also wanted to grow. With the help of this program and with the knowledge I've gained here, I will be able to get funding and maybe do a solo exhibition.